pass through. I wouldn't advise coming through here in the nighttime. When it's dark. So this is Atlantic Avenue over here. It goes up. Should be for the Long Island Railroad comes through. Some interesting painting here. This guy is Biggie Smalls. Yeah, right there. The rapper. I think he died around 1995 or 1994. Out in Los Angeles. Atlantic Avenue. Let's see what over here. This is the L train station. Over there is the Long Island Railroad, LIRR. So this is the side street here. If you're coming down Atlantic Avenue, you will go up here, above. And there's a station here. Buy your tickets here, and you can come out right over here. And this is East New York, Long Island Railroad. unfortunately, this train does not go into Manhattan. It goes to downtown Brooklyn. And the stop over there is Atlantic Avenue Terminal by Flatbush Avenue. So, to get to Manhattan, you still gotta take one of the local trains to cross over into Manhattan. Unfortunately. Shelters. There's nothing here but a wall in front of you.
And I was clean. I took a shower and then.
Two minutes and 39.